Hello, everyone, and welcome to another Of One Mind Beer Reviews. I'm Zeb.
I'm Daniel.
And today we are drinking...
anyway.
Today we're drinking Hell Yes by Mo Mountain Brewing Company. This is a Helles Lager. It's 4.7% alcohol, and they're from Intervale, New Hampshire. Just took a trip to New Hampshire, hit a bottle shop so I could buy all the stuff I didn't have time to go see. Is that it?
I think so. Well, no, tell us, what is a Helles Lager, exactly?
From my understanding, a Helles Lager is basically the German equivalent of a Pilsner.
Interesting.
The Czechs developed the Pilsner.
Yeah.
And the Germans made the Helles Lager. Everything I've read says they're basically super similar. I guess Helles Lagers might be a little less hoppy than Pilsners, but I don't know that I've ever drank a Pilsner and been like, wow, that is so hoppy. So,
yeah, that's a weird description.
It does look nice. Light straw.
Yeah, that's like
crystal clear.
Glass of golden sunshine.
About a finger and a half white head.
It wasn't very original, was it?
Sounds like something Budweiser would say.
Are you allowed to say that?
I don't know. Probably going to get sued. It smells like yeast. Lager yeast. That's about all I smell.
It's in a can shell. Nutshell. Yeah.
Ziggy zaggy, ziggy zaggy, oi, oi, oi. Huh. It says on the side of the can there.
I saw that.
It's pretty funny.
It also says, get the Helles out.
Aha!
And let Helles break loose. They got like a bunch of little catchphrases on one can. It's overwhelming.
All right.
What the hell is going on?
Ah-ha!
Schlanta. Schlanta.
Shut the Helles up and let's drink.
Hmm.
Well, that's nice.
Yeah.
Crisp, clean, a lot of grain.
Crisp and clean, and a lot of grain.
Oh. Mm. And then you get a little bit of like that lager yeast, like juiciness on the back end. That's nice. It's really nice.
And a little bit of bitterness at the finish.
You know, yeah, not much.
Like you said, yeah, it's just enough. Just right.
You could definitely pound these cans.
I know. Should have bought several.
Yeah. Just drinking them.
Huh.
It's a good beer.
Yeah. Not much more you can say about it. It is what it is.
Yeah.
You know? It's not like a multi-level flavor profile or anything.
Right. But it's...
It is what it's supposed to be.
It's super, like, super clean. There's no, like, weird off flavors or anything.
No, that's a good one.
Yeah. I would say the mouthfeel is, I want to say crisp. That's maybe a little bit grainy. But I think it's just mostly just like crisp and it just, I don't know, tastes really good. I don't have any words. I just keep saying the same things.
Yeah, what are you saying?
I don't know.
Over and over. It's, I'm going to say crisp.
What are you saying?
I don't know. I don't know what to say.
Drinkability all day.
Mm. Literally.
Yeah.
You could drink those all day.
It's really, really good.
Way to go, Malt Mountain.
Yeah. That's a great first impression because I haven't drank anything else by them. But I do have a stack of cans over there to drink, so.
Yes.
Not today.
Well, maybe.
Maybe. Maybe we'll do them all right now. Hmm. No, we won't. We won't do that.
Drinkability? Yeah. Did we say that?
Yeah, all day. Literally,
oh, yeah.
Is what we said.
How can I forget that?
Okay. Do you have a rating?
Oh, yeah, I forgot that part. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, I'm going to just give it a 5 because I don't have any problem with it at all.
There's no downside. All the flavors are great, even though it's like one-dimensional, but that's what the style is.
Yeah.
You're not looking for complexity. You're looking for a clean flavor profile. Which is what you get with this. That's excellent. Excellent beer.
I can't stop drinking.
Yeah, it's really good. Good job, Mo Mountain. Please send us more.
Okay.
If you have any questions, comments, concerns, leave them below. Or shoot us an email. Until next time, cheers.
Cheers. Indeed.